Good morning. Wednesday, the 9th day of December of 2020. I'm Vincent J. Russo of the Russo Law Group, and I'm here up on my lookout over the Atlantic Ocean. And yesterday was a day to remember and celebrate the life of John Lennon. Not too long ago, I received a Father's Day gift from my son, Robert. He gave me a book, The Dakota Winters. And it's an interesting, fun story of Anton Winters, who lives in the Dakotas with John Lennon as a neighbor. And it gravitates to them becoming good friends and then taking a trip to Bermuda. So there's some factual truth to the story in that John, in June of 1980, took a yacht to Bermuda. He took sailing lessons and he was into the sea. And as you know, his father was a sailor. And during this trip, it's 700 miles to Bermuda from Long Island. There were treacherous seas, 120 mile an hour winds, 20 foot waves, and the skipper for 3 days was at the helm. And at that point, after 3 days, he turned to John and said, John, the other mates were sick, that John would have to step in and take the wheel because he needed to take a break. And John tells the story of how he hung on to that wheel, driving that boat, getting knocked down on his knees, thinking, oh my God, this could be the end. Well, they made it to Bermuda. And John, through that experience and the music that he was hearing on the island, inspired him to start writing his own lyrics, creating music, and we ended up with Double Fantasy. And we were so fortunate, because who knew that his life would be taken so quickly thereafter. So we celebrate John's life, and it's quite ironic. The lead song on Double Fantasy, just like starting over. Oh my God. Thank you, John, for all the great music, your inspiration, and your commitment to love and peace. Everyone, have a great day and be safe.